Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Resident Evil. I'm playing Raccoon City, and that's the game of me. And that's my stuff. Heading to the... well, dockyard, or a storage yard. Ryan, Kennedy, Claire, and Sherry Burton.
Thank you. look at this.
Shortcut, come on!
Hi there.
Got a grenade launcher.
Bad idea to have a sniper rifle now.
Oh, here's another! Fire on that woman!
She's got a grenade launcher.
This is a big wound. So we didn't want to stop it.
That's our target.
position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
That's our target.
Grenade!
fucking zero.
Our target.
Let's get them rocked.
More spec ops are moving in on your position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
Our target.
More spec ops are moving in on your position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
Cover me.
Open fire.
Look at this.
Yeah,
That's our target.
More spec ops are moving in on your position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
I'm out. Need to reload. Take them out.
Will take out time with this cop.
Go!
Don't hurt him! All right, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
When you see when they regroup, you can get the truth, but we don't see any cutscenes or even why others are they can do that to you. It starts from here.
Where's the little girl?
Claire, take Sherry. Get out of here.
Okay, let's try one more time. If I succeed, then we'll complete it. But if not, we'll do it in the next video.
Go!
Don't hurt him! Alright, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
You'll have to. Yeah, this always felt a little bit odd. I didn't see this back in the day when I watched it. Cutscenes or arguments or anything. little bit.
The little girl.
Claire!
Oh, you can't.
Take Sherry!
Okay,
get
this
out
is
of
definitely
here.
The last try.
Leon, no!
Bring that Birkin girl over here or we'll take our time with this cop.
Go!
Don't hurt him! Alright, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
Not good.
the cop is dead.
Good. Now finish your mission and bring us the girl.
Copy that. You're coming with us.
Claire, I don't want to go.
No. Sorry. We've got orders.
Yeah, that concludes Let's Play Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. I wish the ending would be a little bit longer. It kind of ends this abruptly. Well, what my thoughts about the game? Well, they are pretty torn because on the one hand, I do like the premise of the game. I did like it back in the day, but yeah, it is definitely a very frustrating game at times because it has such potential and such great ideas, but the execution is lacking, well, the finale that we don't see, like the argument with the Wolfpack, which is very disappointing given that it starts up very well, because even though we don't get any deep insight on the characters, they all have a little bit of their own personality, and it would be neat to see how they turn on each other. Now it's just choose it, and then you just fight three versus three fight. Man, Leon was actually pretty tough to defeat. But yeah, but overall, and I enjoy the story, and I also enjoy the design of the Wolfpack. And the weapons, they sound great, but yeah, the controls, well, while they are not the worst, they definitely aren't the best either. Yeah, but the guns do sound great, but at times it's hard to tell, especially when fighting hunters and lickers, if to determine if they are dead or how much damage they've taken. So yeah, I definitely have to say that I did enjoy playing the game, but that is the reason because how much I paid for the game. Because in the back in the day, if I had paid full price, I would have been pissed. And yeah, and I do have to say that yeah, it stings that this game didn't live up the hype when it was first announced. But maybe, just maybe, since Capcom has been doing a lot of remasters, remakes. I definitely would love to see a remake of this game in Resident Evil 2 style gameplay and graphics, and maybe have its own canon story, because after all, this is a spin-off, giving you the option to kill Leon Kennedy, and I decided I will go with that decision. I don't know if I'm gonna do the alternate ending as well. I might. I haven't yet decided, or will I just leave it at that? But yeah, all in all, well, it was an enjoyable but very flawed game, and I still enjoy playing most of the time. Some of the times getting frustrated. Well, the Leon part was definitely annoying because Crimson Head just keep pouring and you just have to destroy the parakeet and run, and it's not all that fun. And of course, I do hate it that you cannot give orders to your squad mates or ask them to use their capabilities because, well, as you saw, the AI is at times pretty terrible. Sometimes they help, other times they don't, and sometimes they just get themselves, stupidly killed. And I also dislike that some of the enemies can, stunlock you with grenades and hits. But yeah, I guess that's all I have to say. Let the credits roll, and let's see if there's an epilogue. But I'm Kanan Gamer, and this has been Let's Play Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. And if you enjoyed this type of Let's Play, give a thumbs up, feedback, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, all that jazz, and join me again with a new Let's Play. And what's next? Well, I'm gonna stick still for the PlayStation 3, but next game is gonna be an action-adventure game, and it will be uploaded in a couple of days once I do a little test run and get the thumbnails ready. But for now, let the credits roll, let's see if there's an epilogue, and I will see you when I see you. Later.